Today we are going to make a one pot recipe that is loaded with protein and micronutrients. That is a flavorful red lentil soup. For this recipe, I'm using 3 teaspoons of olive oil. To that, I'm going to add 1 whole onion. To this, I'm going to add 4 cloves of garlic that I have crushed. Saute it for a bit. 1 red bell pepper, 1 yellow bell pepper, and 2 medium-sized carrots. Mix it well. Once the vegetables have softened a bit, I'm going to add 3 medium-sized tomatoes to it. Now I'm going to add some spices to it. 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon basil, 1/2 teaspoon oregano, 1/4 teaspoon thyme, 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder, and 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder. Give this a nice mix. To this, I'm going to add 1 cup or 200 grams of red lentils, that is washed masoor dal. To this, I'm going to add 5 cups of vegetable stock. I'm using a low sodium vegetable stock. You can learn how to make vegetable stock at home by clicking the link in the description box. Now we are going to cover this and let it simmer for around 15 to 20 minutes or till the time your lentils are tender. So our lentils are cooked. There is a small trick to make the soup creamy without adding any cream or butter to it. Take 1/2 the soup and let it cool down. Our soup has cooled down and now we are going to blend it. Once it's blended, you can add it back to the remaining soup. Switch on the gas and mix it well. As you can see, the color and texture has changed slightly and it is looking creamier. To this, I'm going to add some spinach. A quick mix. Let it boil for another 5 minutes. So our soup is ready. The entire batch is for around 350 calories, which serves 4 people. Do try this recipe at home and let us know your feedback. Until next time, bye-bye.